Cancer sucks. It's a real pain in the ass.
Feeling alone is one of the worst feelings you can have going through cancer because that's what affects you the most.
A cancer diagnosis turned your life upside down.
Stage one, triple positive.
Diagnosed my second time with cancer.
Stage three, Wilms tumor, kidney cancer.
Diagnosed with breast cancer.
I have multiple myeloma, which is a blood cancer.
There aren't any words to absolutely describe what it's like to hear that your kid has cancer, to see your child go through that.
Gilda's is a community within a community. It's incredibly accessible for people coming from 20, 30 miles away. The house was built in 1912. We have more than 10,000 visits a year. More than 1,000 visits a month come through our door for our program. Gilda Radner famously said years ago that cancer gave her a membership to an elite club no one wanted to belong to. When you arrive to Gilda's club, the first thing you see is our signature red door. In fact, you see three of them. Every door is red. And that's because that door is a symbol. And when you come through it, there's nothing but support for anyone facing cancer.
When she was diagnosed, I felt so alone. I was scrambling to try to get help with my other kids and try to make them feel special. And what Gilda's did for us was they brought in my whole entire family and treated us all very special. I really needed that hope. And Gilda's Club has given me that hope. It's one of the reasons I'm able to go through treatment so strong. It's one of the reasons I was never angry at being diagnosed and just kind of attacked it head on. And it's another reason I'm able to speak so publicly about being diagnosed because I feel comfortable. It gives you a sense of turning adversity into advocacy. And this is just a very special place to me. Don't think about it. Just move your body. Listen to the music. Sing oh hey, oh, just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it. Sing oh hey, oh, show the world you got that fire. Feel the rhythm getting louder. Show the world what you can do. Prove to them you got the moves.
There's nothing like a flash mob to make you smile, tap your feet, or maybe even shed a few tears. The big dance number was a special surprise for a young girl who's celebrating a birthday as she is fighting cancer. Our Paula Tutman has a story of how so many people came together to create a movie star moment for her. This is such an inspiring story, Paula.
It really is, Karen. And you know what? Tessa may not have been feeling her best for her birthday celebration, but this celebration might just be the best memory ever.
There's nothing at Gilda's Club that's gonna cure cancer, but that's not why you're here. You're here because you find yourself in a loved and comfortable environment, and you don't ever feel alone.
Everyone understands a mortgage. Well, maybe not Aurora, but she shouldn't have to, that's the point. For an organization like ours, a mortgage can be incredibly daunting, and we had a $500,000 mortgage. We set our sights, we set a dream and a goal, and with the generosity of some pretty amazing people, we were able to take care of our mortgage and burn that mortgage within a year. And now our sights turn to our program and making sure what happens under this roof for families like Aurora's that we can serve them without worrying.
And now no one can ever take this clubhouse away.
Come, you want to go downstairs?
Yeah.
Want to go downstairs and play? Come, let's go.
Gilda Radner had every resource in the world and she felt alone. And she said, everyone needs a place. And that place now for thousands of people is Gilda's Club.